We listen to the customers. Whether it's an issue that another dealership can't solve, we will do it. We were voted number one RV dealer in the interior due to every department. Parts, service, warranty, sales, because we take care of our customers.
You're looking at the City of Kamloops' latest weapon in the war against noxious weeds. For the next 2 weeks, these goats will be roaming a section of Kenna Cartwright Park, feasting on knapweed and Dalmatian toad flax.
This is the spotted knapweed that the goats seem to love as well, and is in Kenna Cartwright. And so you can see the nice, pretty flower. They will displace native species, and they are unpalatable to wildlife and to other livestock. So they're really not desirable at all. And knapweed in particular, it has chemicals in its roots that inhibit the growth of other plants around it. So the toad flax and the knapweed, in Kenna anyways, are of concern.
It's a return trip for these goats. First introduced to the park in 2012, the goats proved successful at keeping the noxious weeds from spreading.
Those plants have come back if they had enough of a root system, but they were taken down before they went to seed. So all of those plants that got munched didn't go to seed, so that's a pretty good reduction right there.
More than 200 goats will be munching their way through a 45-hectare section of the 800-hectare park. Conrad Lindblom is the owner of the goats.
Well, we could do about 3 hectares a day. It depends on how heavy the vegetation is.
Lindblom says the goats are the best natural defense when it comes to combating noxious weeds, and they can go where others can't.
They'll go on really steep slopes. They love to play on steep slopes, and so where you can't get in with any equipment, they're very useful. Also riparian areas where there's creeks or water, they can go right down to the water and remove weeds without doing any environmental damage.
The city is so pleased with the goats, it's now identifying other areas of Kamloops the animals could prove useful.
We have already identified many hectares, Juniper, Dallas, Aberdeen. It's just a matter of the feasibility of putting the goats into some of those smaller sites. I mean, it makes sense in Juniper and out in Barnhart Vale in Dallas because it's open like this, but we actually want to put them into places like Pine View Valley.
Conrad Lindblom says word of the goats' effectiveness is spreading. He's received interest from the City of Calgary and the communities of Logan Lake and Fort St. John.
It's starting to expand now, and more people are getting to know what they'll do.